Action.
Hey. You like Nerf guns? You like sandwiches? I got all of We want pit.
Dark, rainy night. Giving up at 3 a.m. Going outside with one gray hoodie hugged around, and the last pair of shoes without holes put on. Wet April pavement out there. Pothole puddles, washed walkways, dripping streets. Pattering feet finding more moonlight-lit lakes at the end of each curb. Ripples distorting each sky. Until looking up, undeniable, undecidable, unignorable, black and moon. Neck ached, conversation commenced. Asteroids giving a sign. Look down again, no cars. Street lamps over glistening yellow painted pavement. Dotted lines, bicycle lanes. Should you wait at the stoplight? Walking to and past the halting red hand. And squinting through the rain. On the grass, below, dirt becomes mud and worms as the unpersuaded sprinklers never cease. Headlights travel in night as enemies, and you're a stranger until they pass. Then shadow discovers you again. Eventually making it and swallowed by the lot. Parking lot sucking in oceans using enormous drains that tell you, no littering. Removing the great and swallowed by the lot. Always wanting this, to be swallowed. And what better thing to do it than this dark, rainy night.
To dance all the
The night before. The night before, you are more of a child than you've ever been. The night before, you cling on to the color of the old lampshade and think about your parents. The night before, you don't sleep. Some of you cries for yesterday, while most of you waits and wonders. The night before is the worst part. The night before is the best part. And the desire is better than the real thing. But you don't know this. Not yet. Serpent Song.
You gotta consult the professional.
Waiting on the edge of a toothpick before the plunge. Ungratified oases await someone's discovering and guiding hand, as to be tossed back into the serpent and to be eaten and lost.
What's in there, man?
His life.